Yeah, I'll try.
That depends on whether Charlie can apply or not. Don't worry, we'll get it all done.
When? I mean, we still gotta finish the living room and the start in the kitchen and Megan's room, and we gotta clean up the place.
Look.
I'll help you pack up the living room before I play tonight, okay? And then we'll finish up everything tomorrow before the truck gets here.
Good morning, sleepyhead.
Lunch, kid.
Yeah.
Come here. Get up here.
Oh! Come on! I think I got someone!
Leslie?
Oh, McBah, give me your waffle.
No. Oh, hey.
Megan, you done?
Yeah.
All right. Bring your plate, sweetheart. Thank you.
All right, I better get going. McBah, you want to grab my work shirt for me?
Sure.
All right, sweetheart. It's on the bathroom door.
All right, you can help me put it on?
Sure.
We seem to have trouble with this one. That one? I'm gonna try that one.
Okay. Well, that's not one ding dong.
It is?
Yeah.
I don't think so. I'll call you later.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think I need some help here. Love, bug.
See ya.
All right. Love you, ladies.
Love you, bye.
Bye. Bye.
Funny, isn't he?
Yeah,
he's funny.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna go brush your teeth and get ready to go see Daddy, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
Daddy!
Hey! Get over here. Where's my little beauty queen?
Mine! Look!
Wow. She is almost as pretty as you. You want some coffee or anything? You know?
No.
I got a little time if you want to just sort of...
I gotta get going. I have so much to do today.
Yeah. Hey, pretty girl. Why don't you come with me? I think we have some pudding pops in the break room.
What? Wait a minute. She didn't tell me this.
Okay.
Yeah?
Bye, Mom.
All right, bye. Love you. See you tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll see you later. Save me one.
What's your doll's name?
Tinker.
Tinker? Wait, Tinker the Stinker?
Yeah.
Hold on to Tinker there, sweetheart.
What's up, buddy?
Lord knows I could use the help.
Looks like you already got some.
Yeah.
How's she doing with all this?
Better than me, that's for sure.
I know how you feel, man.
They out of trouble?
You too, Tommy.
Use a condom.
Oh, hey there, my little beauty queen. Get over here, you. I'm gonna have you stay with Ron for a little bit, okay?
Why can't I go with you?
Hon, this is one of those times when your daddy can't take you with him. Now you're gonna stay here with me, okay?
Fine, Adam.
Okay.
All right, babe. I'll see you in a little bit, all right?
You wanna help me sharpen some pencils?
Yeah.
All right. You're on the clock now. Get them good and sharp.
But the thought of not having you guys around is killing me. She's my world. And if you take her away from me, you're leaving me with nothing.